Hey, good morning to you. This is Justin and Jared Schauers with Home Basics Real Estate. We have a winning property to showcase today. We thought we'd do a quick video tour of it, but it is a large home and there's so much to showcase. We're in Cedar Hills. It's a beautiful morning. It's a great time of year to see this home. It's over 7,000 square feet and well over an acre. One of the most fantastic properties we've ever listed. You're on a great road here with wonderful views in every direction. So come follow me. So one of the first features that you'll notice here is a great patio for entertaining. And again, that's one of the themes throughout this entire house, is that there is so much space for you to have gatherings, whether it's wedding receptions, whether it's just family, church functions, whatever you guys want to accommodate. This home can certainly afford you the space. Come on in. So welcome to the front entry. And this is kind of an impressive entry. If you look up, you've got tremendous vaulted ceilings, and you'll see those really throughout the house. As you come a little bit further, you're first greeted by a formal living room, which has some really neat angles to it, some great lighting in there, windows. Coming a little bit further, by the way, look down and you'll see some nice hardwood floors. You gotta take a look at this kitchen. In fact, there's a few surprises here. Number one, these are not your run-of-the-mill cabinets. These are very high-end, very well-done cabinets. A couple of surprises in here. First of all, you have a Wolf gas range, which is top notch, with the double ovens. I've always loved this look. It's so expensive to do. Your refrigerator is behind these wood panels, which is amazing. And in fact, you have a freezer that has two drawers. You know, every time I go through this home, I notice something new, which is kind of exciting to discover. We have a pantry back here. You wouldn't know that's there, because it's also hidden between or behind these doors. So just neat features all the way throughout this kitchen. You'll notice the gorgeous crown molding, these beautiful poles. We have the light rail. There's lighting underneath all the cabinets. There's a hood there. We've got great views of the backyard to keep keep tabs on the children. We have a dining room right here, quite sizable. There's so many ways in and out of this home. You'll see a door there, doors there, door there. If you come on down here, this is sort of an expanded dining room. You can really use it for anything that you'd like, but I think if you're hosting a big dinner party, this could certainly be part of the seating. By the way, the gal that lives here, the family lives here, very active. They have three little boys, another child on the way. She's a fantastic housekeeper. There's a lot of neat features just like that. Okay, now we told you this is big, and there's a lot of room here to entertain. Come through here. Obviously this home, the original home was added onto. This is part of where the addition starts. Probably one of the most fantastic additions I've ever seen. Tremendous windows. We have mountain views right out our back door, and all these windows really help tell that story. Tremendous beam work up there, a gorgeous fireplace. I mean, talk about parties everywhere. All of this really beautiful woodwork and railing, all these newel posts, neat light fixtures here, plenty of can light as well. There is an audio system throughout the home. And there's plenty of storage closets everywhere you look. For games, blankets, whatever you need. But really one of the most impressive rooms I think we've ever seen. We're going to take you downstairs. There are two ways to get downstairs. And of course, no home this size would be complete without a couple of really neat features. I'm going to showcase that in just a moment. This is a locking door. They call it the man cave. And what I like about this is it comes directly down from the garage, which is just awesome. You can use this however you would like, but it's just a neat room to be able to have your camping equipment, your guns, whatever else you'd like to store. And again, I love that it comes down from the garage. A little storage closet here. Entertainment kitchen. And why do we have this beautiful entertainment kitchen? Because
There's a great big theater here, and this is very, very well done. We have multiple levels here, phenomenal surround sound, great projector, crown molding with some mood lighting. There's a lot of different ways you can change the lighting in this theater. And let's come on back this way. Of course, you have the entertainment kitchen, but you need to have a half bathroom to service your guests, right? We're going to go into the mechanical rooms here of the home. Now, this home has top-notch everything in terms of the mechanicals. In fact, one of the things that I want to mention is that the driveway has water lines going through it. And so those are heated. They heat the water up, send it out through the driveway, and that just melts the snow right off. So that is kind of a feature you don't find very often at all. But they happen to be in that business. And so we have tremendous storage back here. Okay. And we have a tankless water heater, which these are so expensive. And I wish I had one. They are really neat to have. Of course, that heats a lot of the water. Come back through here. This is all just a lot of great storage. I know a lot of families need that. There's more storage over here to the left. You can keep a really clean home when you have this kind of storage. They've got their water tanks here. There's another sort of hobby or craft room. Okay, we're going to come back into the main section of the house. You come down to a little area here. We have a three-quarter bathroom. Couple of big bedrooms down here. Deep window wells. I mean, you never feel like you're in a basement in any part of this. Another big bedroom here. This is kind of a fun feature. You've got a built-in play loft there. Okay, come back up. And we're back in that extended dining room area. We have lots of storage. One thing we'll need to showcase here is there's a well-placed half bathroom for your guests. And then kind of a really exciting garage out here. It's a three-car garage, it's very tall, plenty of storage. It's like the set of American Ninja Warrior here. There's that door that goes back to the man cave, by the way, to your left. Now, this currently has laundry hookups. Now, there's a laundry room upstairs, but I think that's kind of a neat feature. You can have the kids come home, take their shoes off, and hang their coats, boots, everything else. All right. Let's go back upstairs. The entry. Come on up here. This is really exciting. I mean, a lot of cabinetry throughout this home, and it's all top notch. And this is a laundry room, right? I mean, we have the pan here. We've got beautiful flooring, gorgeous cabinets, quartz countertops. If you pass through here, it's kind of a neat little surprise. Where you come out into sort of a loft area and reading nook, play area. Kind of fun to look back down into this gorgeous addition. You'll notice that entertainment system is built in. Look at those views. Views from every window. Valley views, mountain views, everything. All right. I'll show you a few more bedrooms. These are large bedrooms here. We've got one bedroom, two bedrooms, and a beautiful full bathroom. Everything's so nicely painted, so clean. Bathroom has quartz countertops, as you can see. Come back through here. And you have an elevated master bedroom, master suite. There's vaults, obviously, here in this master bedroom. There's a lot of, you know, great windows, natural light. Love this feature. There's so much decking throughout this home, around the home. So you have a private balcony here from your master that does go down to the next level there, ground level. Huge jetted tub, big custom jetted tub. 3-quarter shower, your vanity, and your commode. And so this can be reconfigured any way that you'd like. There's definitely a lot of space here. So you can make improvements if you desire. But it's all in fantastic shape. So we want to showcase the yard. This is on over an acre. It's a fully developed acre with lots of landscaping, a few great surprises. Come on out here. I'm impressed by the amount of decking all the way around here. And you have a barbecue area. You've got plenty of room for tables and chairs, which is just amazing. It actually wraps around here. I've never listed a home with a shuffleboard court. So you have a shuffleboard court over here, which is really great. And you know, there's pathways all throughout this yard, which I thought was kind of neat. You can make the kids run laps if you want to. And you guys can follow me down some of these paths. But notice the views. You can see the lake here. You can see out to Saratoga Springs. It's just unreal. Come this way. There's some great terrain to this yard, which makes it really interesting. And I'm gonna have you follow me up this path here. I want to show you the water feature, which I thought was kind of quaint and charming, and just absolutely loved it. There's a series of bridges and walkways and landings all throughout here. Up above is just a nice flat area. Even better views up there. You've got to have plenty for the kids to do. So they've got a slide into a sand pit, which is really cool. We've got the scrub oak. The leaves are coming on. Plenty of flower beds. We have the in-ground trampoline, which is very important for a lot of families. Here's that decking off the master. Love to hear that water feature. You've got two large storage sheds here. In fact, one of them has a doggy door, so you can become the doghouse. Pretty luxurious doghouse. Got beautiful areas like this to just sit and enjoy the swing there. Quality swing set here. We've got a lot of natural vegetation down here. Of course, the beautiful trees that have been planted over the years, but there's nobody directly behind you, which I think is an amazing feature. We got these gorgeous views of the mountain. Again, there's a pathway all throughout this yard, which I think is really a fun feature. Beautiful plantings on both sides. Fencing is up all the way around. Look at all this green grass right here. You've got the LDS church behind you. Everything is starting to bloom. We have these a series of trellises here. I mean, we've just thought of everything. We've got cute little benches to stop and take a rest. You got to shoot back towards the home here. It's just unreal. You'll see the gazebo up here. Wonderful feature. Now, I really like this area of the yard because it allows you to have chickens. And what's nice is it flattens out here, and you can see that you can pull a trailer in. So if you have a fifth wheel, or if you have a utility trailer, or if you have any kinds of toys, a boat, whatever, this is a great area to be able to bring those through that fencing right there, through that gate. They've got chickens down here.
To add to your yard, you've got more green space here. The church has a pavilion. A lot of work here to retain all this. It's phenomenal work. Tulips are in season. There's so much color to this yard. I mean, this tree right here still has the blossoms on. The tree right behind you, we've got popcorn popping. Another view of that gazebo. Well, thanks for joining us on this tour. If you want to come personally visit this home, please give us a call. The sellers are very accommodating. We'll schedule right in with you. Or call the agent that provided this tour to you. We'll make sure that they get you through here in a timely manner. Again, one of the most fantastic properties inside and out that you'll find here in Utah County. A real winner, a real unique property, something that you'll remember as you walk through. And we hope that you enjoy it as much as we have, and this family as well.